like plutonium.
Welcome to today's explore, guys. A mansion known as the Murderer House. Just arrived. Now we're going to make our way inside and take a look around. Saw something in that window then.
I took a picture of that, you know.
Did you?
Just, yeah. Thought.
Right, we're entering the building now. Into what? I thought it might have been a kitchen, but it looks, I don't know, more like a TV room or something, doesn't it? I think it like, might have had like home entertainment in there, that'll be soundproofing. Get the feeling that you're not alone in here.
Yeah, I do.
Is there a locked door? Or is it just jammed? Just jammed. Yeah. I feel like I'm being watched.
Yeah. Oh god, so much glass.
Yeah. This is kind of like a, this would be like a, it's like a basement room, isn't it? But I'd imagine it'd be like an entertainment room or something, or maybe someone like stuff they collected on the shelves and things. Mm. There's glass everywhere. Yeah, it is, yeah. You had a reptile or something. Yeah, they might have had loads of animals in here on the shelves.
Maybe.
This is for. Think it's unlocked. Yeah, it probably is. Just try and open it. What do you reckon? Oh yeah, sister lawyer.
Yeah.
I like his business card.
Is that round? They look a bit feminine, don't they? No, it's a woman, isn't it? What'd she do?
Signature clothing.
Oh, right. Mr. Made Clothing.
Before he murdered her. Oh, God. I definitely feel like I'm being watched.
I do. Not down here so much, but in the actual house.
Certainly have some distinctive style, didn't they?
Yeah.
But
it's just because you've got money doesn't mean you've got taste.
Too true. This is the main entrance hall of the building. The front door's there. You can't really see it too well from the glare. Animal print wallpaper.
It's funky.
This looks like a dining room, doesn't it? Some interesting art on the walls. You making a bang?
What bang?
The bang then, the one that's just stopped. Apparently no one will buy this house because of its history. I'm sure they had it quite cheap, but no one will buy the house where someone was murdered. Keep expecting to find something scary behind every door.
Yeah, it feels like it's someone in here.
Yeah.
It's black in
a few living rooms here. I feel very uneasy.
What was that? It sounded like upstairs. Do you think there's some people yet?
I don't know. I don't know who would want to be here, you know, like, apart from us. Oh, it's a safe.
What?
I don't know if the camera heard that, if you can pick it up, but there's definitely
it
another.
It sounds like there's someone upstairs. Do you think there's other explorers here or something? Go and have a look in
there. I want to have a look at this safe, though. Got a key in it. I think she's trying to open it. No. No, I don't think it will. What could be behind there? What secrets lie behind the safe door? I think they probably search a place quite well.
Yeah.
I went to the kitchen. Always got to see if there's something in the fridge. And there is. Olives. Ew, disgusting. I hate olives when they're not moldy. Parents Association. So they were like prominent members of the community, probably. Yeah, I think it's a larder. Not the car. Their national insurance number. I don't know. It is a little bit windy, so some of it might beat up. I don't know about you, but I'm expecting someone to jump out at me.
I do feel like there's someone.
Like maybe someone squatting in here, a homeless person or something. One of the bathrooms. I'm sure there's more than one in a mansion. Into one of the bedrooms now. Yeah. I feel like I have to whisper in case we disturb whoever might be here. Just get that feeling. I'd say this was another kid's bedroom. Do you think everything's been pulled open to look for like clues in the murder investigation?
Yeah.
Oh, ladybugs. like the wind making it whistle.
It's very freaky, I know.
I know. Yeah. Do you think it'd be worth getting the K2 meter out?
Yeah, do you want me to?
Yeah.
I'll put my phone away then. So it doesn't.
We're definitely being watched. Just, that's what it feels like. Feels like I'm being cautious, you know, creeping around so as not to be seen. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go back away. Oh, yeah. And it's not because the phone's close.
No, it's in my pocket.
A bit of a reading there.
I do feel freaked out in this house.
Yeah, me too.
Even a few locations where you've been a bit, and I felt like I've been being watched.
No. Just had a heart attack.
Yeah.
It's a little crawl space almost, or it's just, I don't know. Maybe he's, I don't know, you go in there when you've been naughty.
Picture.
So I saw someone in the window. Would you buy a murderer's house?
Yeah.
If it was cheap enough. Like, yeah, of course it's a good deal, yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe. But that's, you know, you say that because...
It sounds fun. Well, it doesn't sound fun, but...
sounds like good value.
It sounds creepy. I love a bit of creep, but... actually living in it and be active. And that's another
it is another story, isn't it?
And it's going mental.
Quite modern, and this seems quite dated, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, but like shaving out, built into the into the mirror, the cabinet. Going off.
Yeah. Oh, it's going to red then. Orange.
I wonder why. Why this room?
The whole house is, it's been going off, hasn't it? Well, the bit where we've got it out, it has. Upstairs. But maybe we'll try the Ouija board in a bit.
Okay.
See if we get any.
You know there's no one here, but you feel like there is someone here.
Yeah. But I think we've got a feeling when we walked in.
Yeah.
Go back down. Yeah, sure. Overnight here would be great.
Yeah. Wouldn't it? It would. If you'd like to see us, come back. For maybe not the full night, but come back at night or some specific time, you know, one of the witching hours. Please comment below and let us know. We set up the Ouija board and the K2 meter here in this kitchen. And we're going to ask some questions and see what responses we get. The board's already, the K2 meter's already going off there.
Is there anybody here?
Is there anybody here? K2 meter says there is. Hello? Is anybody here?
Can you move the planchette to yes, please?
See, it went to orange then.
Did it? It's moving, just. Oh, it's quite fast actually. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you female? Can you go to yes, please, if you're female?
Stop it.
Thank you. Could you tell me your age, please?
It's going nuts there.
Could you tell me your age, please? Is that 5 or 50 something?
It just went orange then. Seems Shit going off a lot, man.
56. Are you 56? Wow. It's strong, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What?
What was that?
I don't know. That wasn't me.
Did you die here?
Wow.
Have you been following us around the house today? Thank you.
You're not moving that, are you?
I promise you, I'm not moving it. Was you murdered here?
It's creepy.
Could you go to yes, please? Thank you. Was you making the bangs in the house while we was here? Thank you.
Oh, it's gone off. Spooky.
Is there any other spirits with you today? Do you go to yes if there is, please?
Did you see that jump up and down there?
No, because I'm watching the
planchette,
but I will do next time. How many other spirits are with you today, please? Five
others.
There's five other spirits in this house with you. It's going freezing, so good as well. Thank you. Are they trapped in this house?
Do you wish us any harm being in this house?
Was you making the K2 flash?
God, just jumped away from your finger then.
I know. It's really strong, isn't it? Thank you.
Will you make the K2 meter flash into the red? It did.
Could you do it again? Please make it flash into the red.
Did it do it?
I don't know, it was quick. Yellow. Green.
Try really hard. Use our energy. I feel like you're being watched.
It's just really cold. I know all the windows are open, but...
Do you want us to leave?
Yes.
Wow. There's no uncertainty about that. Are we disturbing you?
Okay. going to say goodbye now then,
okay? Thank you.
Thank you. Say goodbye.
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 Every little sound is freaking me out.
Yeah. Like, we did feel watched as soon as we walked in.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
We wasn't sure whether there was other explorers here, but we did feel like there was somebody here.
Yeah.
We have had a look around and it's just us. And the five spirits.
Yes, five spirits apparently are in this place.
Oh. And it is still going nuts.
This thing.
Yeah. No. It's not, is it? It's just active here. Yep.
It's going off.
Stop now, but it did. Could you do that again? Could you make the lights go to red? Playing ball.
I know.
When you're at my house.
Exactly. I don't blame it, really. It's not playing ball. Why does it have to perform for us? If anyone watching wants us to come back at night, and it's darker and probably even creepier than it is now, please comment on the video and let us know. For this, isn't it? Scary. Why would you have a bunker in your garden? Or maybe it's more like a dungeon. Would be really hard to get out of. Is a teddy in this corner of this bunker?
Just
oh, it just went to red. No, no, that was
it. Just switched it on.
When you first turn on, is it?
I don't like it, don't you?
What would you want one of these for? It's not that old.
No.
It's not like it's from World War II or anything. Wow.
I think we should come back in the evening. One time.
You've escaped the bunker. Escape the bunker, guys.
We
live to explore another day. Yeah. That was the murderer's house. Did not like it in there at all. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. I sort of enjoyed it, but I was scared, let's be honest. Catch you all in another video soon.